Pineapple fans of the US of A, and I'm from the UK.
Yo, 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 PPLZs.
Guys, it's Sydney. I hope you all had a happy Halloween. I know I did. I got lots of candy. Oh yeah, like my nails. I know they're awesome. I keep gluing them on every time they fall out. My glasses looked in there today. So getting ready for school. And reading my mom up dress with the Donna's. I had my endocrinologist yesterday and I went with the donkeys today. And I used this. They're pink and black, my two favorite colors. Nobody's replied to any of the things on We Need Events. But we need you to, because we need events. You understand that? So, please. Okay, that was all. Please comment or send us a message. Anything. We need a new event. And don't just say cheese events. If you're Juliana, you know Juliana, she's a member. She would say the event of cheese. Sorry that I keep looking down because that's the screen where I can see what's happening. And it's more easy to look at that than forward up the camera. I'm listening to iTunes, which is anywhere, which is also PineappleFanz theme song. Okay, yeah, I got The Sims 3, except it won't load my computer, so on Friday, my dad's taking me to GameStop, and he's gonna return it and get a new one, and we're gonna get it for free, because I still have a 90-day warranty, which is like 3 months. I think 90 days is a little long. I've had 50-day warranties before, but it's not 90. Oh no, my DS was 150. That was in third grade. I was gonna say something, but I forgot. If anyone knows how to get a vampire on Sims 3, call me. Or call me, you don't even know my number. Okay, got to go. Bye.